It is a great honor for us to be here today in person at the Reagan Presidential Library to speak about the future of the Republican Party and the conservative movement. When I heard the voice and the vision and the ideals and the optimism of Ronald Reagan, I knew my future was in the Republican Party. Reagan's victory in 1980 breathed new life into conservatism, and it set a new course for our nation. And afterward, there was no turning back. And I know, in my heart of hearts, that just as we did in 1980, just as we did in 2016, the American people will again choose a future of freedom, and American values and the Republican Party will lead the way for our country, for our future, for our children and our grandchildren. We must move forward united, and I know we will. I know the best days for the Republican Party and the greatest nation on earth are yet to come. So thank you. And God bless you. And God bless America.